I will show you how to record your PC screen in HD format. Here we use the software for recording the screen, and the name of the software is ZDSoft Screen Recorder 8.1. This software is easily available in the internet. You can find it on the Google and download this software. After downloading the software, you can install it on your PC, and after installation you can run this software. You can see the software screen like here. You can select all of your recording option. This setting button will show all of your recording setting. For example, here is audio, and you can select here capture default recording device. You can also configure recording device. Click it on here, and here we can see, here you can see that we select the microphone for default recording device. Here you can see a lot of other options, for example video and resolution. You can see we select here the resolution, the high resolution, and you can because we capture this video in HD format. The second option is frame rate. We select it here a 25 frame rate per second. It is a standard frame rate. You can select whatever you want. Okay, the quality of video is high. We can select high. You can also select highest or medium or low. Format, we will save the video format in AVI format. And you can see here another option, for example cursor highlight effect. Whenever you record the screen, the mouse cursor will highlight it, and whenever you click on left button or right button, you can also tick this option. Whenever you click on right button, it will be displayed on your screen. Here is the recording button. You can click here and you will start the recording. Here is the folder option where the video file will be saved after recording. So we will start here by clicking this button. Now your video will be start. Now your software will start the recording here. You can see. You can also stop it from here. Now it will be stopped. Now you click the folder option. This will show all of your recording videos. The last one video will record. We will record now. Open this video file, and you can see here your video will be recorded in HD format. So guys, this is the process to record your PC screen in HD format. If you want more video stuff, so subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching the video.